What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Seth, the Blind Surgeon, and I'm on my way to do a tilling job. Using the Franken tiller. By now, I should have posted the complete video of the evolution of the Franken tiller. Went from the old motor to the newer motor to the awesome motor, you know. And so, this is my first time actually using it on the job. It's a particular customer. I started treating this yard last winter. Well, not last winter, like last fall. The spring came up and he had some very acidic areas in his yard, like close to the front of his yard where the grass just wouldn't grow. It's just rock hard, you know? And usually, like y'all always know, I always like to take the natural approach, and I like to, treat it with lime, but now I got a tiller. You know what I mean? So I could go ahead and till it up. You know what I mean? My technique is going to be, first I'm going to go over the areas with the tiller and just break up the dirt some. Then I'm come back and I'm going to put down some seed and some lime. And then I'm going to got some bags of topsoil and I'm just going to spread it over the area. And then I might just till it up again, just so I can mix up that seed and the topsoil and get it deeper down in the ground, so it has more of an effect. Because right now it's the end of May, it's about to be June, and next thing you know, it's gonna be hot. It's gonna be too hot for that seed to grow. So hopefully, if I get it deep down far enough, by the time August comes around, that seed will start, already have started to germinate a little bit from some of the rain, and maybe we'll get some growth and maybe it'll survive. So that's what I'm hoping. But so that's what I'm about to do. I'll holler at y'all when I'm on the scene.